You have to be really careful when you're working with quills, because this part, if it gets under your skin, could actually move and then end up penetrating your heart. It's killed many a dog. So be very careful when you're working with quills. Sticking it in the styrofoam, step one.